Good morning! Happy, happy, happy Friday, everyone! It is going to be, it already is, an amazing Friday. We have our Brave Spirit Wear today. We have our family picnic this evening. I'm so excited about our 6 students that were winners of our SEL Book of the Month trivia for this week. I am just excited about it being Friday. Let's stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Well, boys and girls, you know that Miss Witcher loves a quote, and I found one of my favorites, and I'd like to share it with you. It reads, "The way I see it, if you're going to enjoy the rainbows, you've got to deal with a little bit of rain." I love that. You know, there's balance in everything in our lives, guys. And if we're going to enjoy the goodness of things, sometimes we've got to put up with a little bit of rain. So the next time there's a little rain, or it's a little gloomy or muggy or a little bit of undesirable weather, just remember, good times are coming soon. Boys and girls, have a happy Friday. Can't wait to see you in your classrooms and during your community gathering or just during the day. Bye.